Hey guys, it's me. So today I'm going to be filming my reaction to the Insurgent teaser trailer, which I've been wanting to do this video for a while, ever since the teaser trailer came out. Because as you know, I love the Divergent trilogy, not Allegiant. But yeah, so I'd like to see how Insurgent plays onto the screen, if it's accurate, because I'm kind of worried it won't be accurate because, one, they cast that, like, one random person as the character Edgar, which Edgar is not a character in the books, and I heard it was gonna be, like, a love triangle, and that's why they added the character in, and I heard that, like, a long time ago on, like, Goodreads or whatever, and I'm just, like, and another thing, too, is that one poster that they released for Insurgent with, like, that floating house on fire. Like, what? How does that even fit? I don't even know, but let's just get on to watching me watch the trailer now.
Chris, help me!
Okay. I'm sorry, but what was that? Okay, I will admit, that did look kind of epic. Like, it definitely looked epic and cool. It just looked epic and cool, especially if you haven't read the book. But what was that? Okay, first of all, why was there a floating house? Why was there the floating house? Like, where does the floating house fit in? That does not fit in anywhere in the book. I don't understand this floating house thing. And why was Triss's mom in there? Like, it just doesn't add up. It doesn't make sense. Like, what? Why? How? It just. It's totally not what I expected. Just why? Why? Can someone please explain to me why there's a freaking floating house? This is not in the book. I don't understand this concept at all. It's just really weird and random. I don't know. I will admit it did look epic, but stick to the book, please. Okay. Well, there you guys go. My reaction to the Insurgent teaser trailer. Hopefully when they release more teaser trailers or the official trailer later, it'll actually be closer to the book. Hopefully. So yeah, let's just. Why would I have your help to end a video? It doesn't make sense. Okay, well, I'm just gonna go now. Bye!